Our other candidate for Senate District, Ed Gregory Williams, could not be with us. So our next candidate will be for the